And now for our feature presentation.
Hello again, everybody, and welcome back to AubreyS 1987, in which we're getting underway with our next birthday special, and it is for the ABC Fan 1997. So we're going to start off with Wheel of Fortune on the Sega CD. See how it did? Oh! Tiger, you can come back over here. I just need some room. Okay.
$1,000 is the top dollar value for round one.
We, of course, are playing for cash. Let's get to our first puzzle. The category is thing. All right.
The category is thing. We'll start with player one.
I think we'll be okay. Yeah, $200.
$200.
Okay, let me start things off with an R.
There is one R.
Alright. I'll spin. Oh no. This time I think it's gonna get me. No, we'll be okay. Alright.
$450.
I'm gonna guess on this one. I'm gonna try an S.
There is one S.
Is it where I think it is? It is not. Okay. Okay, I will spin.
There are two H's.
Okay. Let's buy a vowel. I'm gonna try an E.
There are two E's.
Awesome. Oh, okay, I got it. I'll spin.
$300.
I'll choose a T.
There is one T.
Alright. Up to $700, let's go again. And I have a surprise, too. I neglected to mention that.
That was very good.
Thank you, Vanna.
There is one L.
Okay. Okay.
$1,000.
Let me have a C.
There is one C. Nice work.
Tiger, I heard that too.
$200.
M.
There is one M.
Crash helmet. That's a $5,300 grand.
We'll start round two with the $2,500 space on the wheel and a new prize.
And it's a place.
The category is place. We'll start with player two. $200. There is one M. $100. There is one F. $900. There is one Y. $450. There are two R's. There are four A's. $100. There are two C's. There is one O. Sorry, but you landed on bankrupt. Contestant number three, it's your turn. $900. There are three T's. Thank you. Lose a turn. Contestant number one, it's your turn. $200. There is one N. $250. There are two S's. $2,500. There are two D's.
United States Air Force Academy.
There's a $3,500 space on the wheel, and a new... The category is thing. Round three starts with player three. Good luck! $100. There is one S. $300. There are no M's. Contestant number one, it's your turn. $250. There are two T's. That was very good. $450. There are two N's. Nice work. $450. There is one R. $700. There are two C's. There is one P. $250. There is one F. Nice work. $900. There is one V.
Topic of conversation.
For round four, we have a $5,000 space on the wheel and a new prize.
Oh, what a shocker. It's a phrase.
The category is a phrase. We'll start with player one. $350. There are four T's. $250. There are two H's. That means time is running out. I'll give the wheel a final spin. Nothing. Consonants will be worth $500. There are three N's.
By any stretch of the imagination.
Congratulations! You'll be going to the bonus round. Let's go to the bonus round. We'll show you the R, S, T, L, N, and E in the puzzle. Now give us three new consonants and a vowel.
Okay, so gotta do it on my own. I think it's fast food. I've won the game. Let's find out what we've won in the bonus round.
Let's see what you have won. It's a diamond ring!
All right. $54,200. See y'all for the next game.
Thank you. Thanks for playing Wheel of Fortune. See you next time.